I wish to specially convey my compliments to those soldiers who are deployed on the northern, western and our eastern borders, braving this winter cold and the icy winds as they stand steadfast performing their role and task without hesitation. I also wish to convey my best wishes to the soldiers, the rank and file, their families, our veterans, veterans' families, our veer naris and matas, all the defense civilians and their families